This is my custom e-bike. It has two 48-volt battery. One of them is 10 amp, 18-mile range, and the second one, 15 amp hour, 28-mile range. It's a foldable bike. The built-in battery died, so I have to use an external 48-volt. The internal battery was 36, but the controller support 48-volt. You get probably 4 miles per hour range speed increase. This is got this fork from another bike. Has better suspension. As this brake. These are BB5. Has high beam, low beam, and a horn. It's pretty loud. It's like a car horn. Here's the handlebar. This is the meter for external battery. Foam mount, twist throttle, high beam, turn it on. This is the low beam switch. I'll show you the high beam and low beam. Yeah, it's pretty big different. Let me show you the horn. Molex connector. Two battery. The top one is the 10 amp. The blue one is the 15 amp. LiPo 4 battery. Let me show you the torque. Pretty strong and fast. Max speed 22 miles per hour. These are 3 watts each rear taillight. They're crazy bright at night.